Welcome to another vlog. It's 10 to 4 in the afternoon. We're gonna close up work soon and then hit the road because we are going fishing. And if you click this video expecting to see something maybe vehicle related, you might as well click off because this is just gonna be fun. I'm gonna get to fish after so long. So come back another time if you wanna see stuff related to cars. And let's get on with the vlog. Don't wanna know that I'm not right. Here to the campsite where all the fishing stuff is, in that, and I'm a little bit skeptical than scared because they say there's only fly fishing here, although I do see on the map they say dam 9. I think that one you can use bass tackle, so I hope so, because I did not bring any fly fishing rods nor do I know how to fly fish. So let's sleep and hopefully tomorrow will be good. Started fishing this morning. I was speaking quietly because I don't want to attract too much attention to myself, and I'm standing by the car. Now there can't be fly fishing. I'm gonna set the GoPro up and take a time lapse. I'm just not really doing much because I don't know how to fly fish, so I think I'm gonna learn and it's gonna flop. When I get overdone, you can see me there.
Fly fishing and I absolutely suck at it, so I'm pretty much guaranteed not to catch anything. Hopefully later we'll go to a dam where I can actually fish for bass, because right now I'm not having so much of fun. First trout of the day.
Not so small this one. Just watch the line and don't get the line in the net.
Oh, that's a nice rainbow.
Alright.
Ah, that's a nice one.
Yeah.
So we fished for about 2.5 to 3 hours this morning, and well, we didn't do too well. We were 4 fishermen in total. We only came up with, well, basically 1 rainbow trout you saw. Other than that, nothing much. And at least I'm learning how to fly fish, and it's pretty fun. But later in the day, let's hope we actually get some bites and I can catch my first fish on a fly rod. Second fish of the day. Update for you guys. I don't know what you're looking at. I don't know how well you can hear me because it's a bit windy outside. We've been catching a little bit more. I caught 3 rainbow trout. First time I caught one on a fly rod, it was amazing. And we've caught about 12 or 14 for the day. We're gonna carry on now. It's really in the afternoon. It's very windy. But I think finished fishing for the day. It was pretty fun. We had ups and downs. At least I didn't get the skunk, so I did catch a few fish. So we had a good time. I think tomorrow morning we're gonna get a small fishing session in just before we go. And we can film some time lapses because it is absolutely gorgeous around here. Now it's time to shower up and get ready for supper. So this morning, we didn't really go fishing. We decided to sleep in, get breakfast, shower up. And there's warthogs right next to me. So I'm gonna get the drone out and try and scare them. This is the end of the vlog. I hope you enjoyed it and stay tuned for more.